We have no reports of alien contact yet. Let's go to live video of the UFOs right now.
Hi 77, this is Colonel Lin. I'm the one who woke you up from cryosleep. I need your help. You and I are now the only returners left. The other 75 did not make it back down to Earth. I'm sorry we have to meet like this.
We have breaking news. The world is under alien invasion. We have dozens of reports coming in from every major global city. Panic and pandemonium are filling the streets. We have no reports of alien
I've docked the alien ship and programmed your pod to connect to mine. I know how this must sound to you, 77. I'm not sure if your helmet AI is online. Mine is unstable. I'm not even sure if your cryo memory is intact. You wouldn't be the first to lose memory after cryosleep. I need you to follow me now. I need you to follow me now. I'm going into their spaceship. I'm sure the beam is our way home. Last chance, as they say. Remember, 77. We're the only ones left. I hope you find this video, Prince 77. I'll leave as many as I can on my way through the ship. I'm sure you're wondering why I brought you here. I'll explain, but have patience. With a little luck, we'll meet soon.
Thank you.
This is crazy. 77? All of these light beams must be their energy sources. Well, I'm crossing the bridge through the lights now. I managed to turn it over here. I can see a creature in the center crystal. Bigger than anything we ever saw on Earth. Didn't it perish? The AI tells me it's safe though.
Thank you.
That's the portal chamber in there, I'm sure. Exactly as we expected. This is where they send the workers down to Earth to... This is why I brought you here. We can use this portal to return to Earth 77, but it needs both of us to work. So much has happened to me between this message and the one you just saw. My video prints will explain. Follow them. All you need to know right now is that something is chasing me. But you have to power the ship back up again. Come back here and get me out. Perhaps we can. It's here. I'll go in. Power up the ship's cores. Come back and get me out. I just got back here. I've been through the entire ship. The ship's control bridge is behind this door. I've shut down all the power sources to stop that thing from chasing me. But it hasn't entirely worked yet. I've sabotaged a lot of things on the ship. I hope you can fix it. My plan will work, I'm sure.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.